Hello and thanks for watching Proactive's Crypto Report. The crypto markets look set to end the working week on a high note, with Bitcoin up more than 7%, while Ethereum rallied over 6% early Friday. That took the total market cap across the board 5% higher for a weekly gain of over 9%. Decentralized finance protocols continued to make decent gains in response to the ongoing barrage of controversy tainting the centralized finance space. The top DeFi mover was stablecoin liquidity market Curve, which is now up over 50% across the 7-day period. DeFi protocols THORChain, Aave, and Convex Finance also saw strong gains. Blockchain large caps had a strong week as well, with Avalanche up over 25% and Cosmos and Polygon close behind. KuCoin, however, suffered a 7% blow to its KCS token following widespread insolvency rumors, although the centralized exchange's CEO has robustly denied those claims. Meanwhile, a former employee of Celsius Network has commenced legal action against the collapsed centralized finance lender via a summons before the New York courts. The lender is accused of market manipulation, gambling with customers' funds, and refusal to honor a multi-million dollar profit-sharing agreement. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.